We're proud to present all the way from the sunny shores of California, the James Dean of Jazz, the Prince of Cool. And he's here playing a double bill with our very own Miles Davis and Dizzy Gillespie. Making his Birdland debut, Chet Baker and his quartet.
You want some advice, Baker? Go back home to the beach, man. Come back when you've lived a little.
Hello, fear.
Hello, Dad.
Hello, Dad.
All right, folks, that's a wrap.
I could have played myself, Chet.
You're not an actor.
Neither are you.
Well, that's true.
I'm telling you what.
Why don't you come back with me to my place and we can sing?
That's not a good idea. So now, what about you?
You forget what you always check?
Stop!
No more jazz, junkie.
He's got severe trauma to the neck. He's lost all his front teeth.
28 years of practice gone. He'll never play again.
What did you do? You're gonna kill yourself because you can't play trumpet anymore?
Yes.
Forget about Birdland. All you need now is some time.
And you.
Hey, Junior. You trying to dry out again?
My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, stay.
You come a long way, but
what?
It's not your playing that I'm worried about.
Miles said come back once you lived a little. I lived a little.
I want to play. All I want to do is play.
I want my life